Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Empowered by the Spirit, September 4th. Joseph. And God sent me before you to preserve you a posterity in the earth, and to save your lives by a great deliverance. So now it was not you that sent me hither, but God, and he hath made me a father to Pharaoh, and lord of all his house, and a ruler throughout all the land of Egypt. Genesis 45, verses 7 and 8. It was God's design that through Joseph, Bible religion should be introduced among the Egyptians. This faithful witness was to represent Christ in the court of kings. Through dreams, God communicated with Joseph in his youth, giving him an intimation of the high position he would be called to fill. The brothers of Joseph, to prevent the fulfillment of his dreams, sold him as a slave, but their cruel act resulted in bringing about the very thing the dreams had foretold. Those who seek to turn aside the purpose of God and oppose his will may appear for a time to prosper, but God is at work to fulfill his own purposes, and he will make manifest who is the ruler of the heavens and the earth. Joseph regarded his being sold into Egypt as the greatest calamity that could have befallen him, but he saw the necessity of trusting in God as he had never done when protected by his father's love. Joseph brought God with him into Egypt, and the fact was made apparent by his cheerful demeanor amid his sorrow. As the ark of God brought rest and prosperity to Israel, so did this God-loving, God-fearing youth bring a blessing to Egypt. This was manifested in so marked a manner that Potiphar, in whose house he served, attributed all his blessings to his purchased slave and made him a son rather than a servant. It is God's purpose that those who love and honor his name shall be honored also themselves, and that the glory given to God through them shall be reflected upon themselves. Joseph's character did not change when he was exalted to a position of trust. He was brought where his virtue would shine in distinct light and good works. The blessing of God rested upon him in the house and in the field. All the responsibilities of Potiphar's house were placed upon him, and in all this he manifested steadfast integrity, for he loved and feared God. Empowered by the Spirit, September 4th.